Right now, my social anxiety is okay. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit nervous.
Here we go.
I'm kind of like, oh my God, what does he look like in person? What is his energy gonna be like? Like, are we gonna vibe? Are we not gonna vibe? Hello! This is my first date in 4 years, and I'm feeling all of the emotions right now. I'm excited, I'm nervous. Is that you? I can't even tell. It's so dark in here.
Hey.
Hi, Dayron, how are you?
Good, I'm good, how are you?
I'm good. This is my brother, Sander.
Hey, nice to meet you.
When I first see Dayron, he looks very, very handsome, and right away, I'm already a little intimidated with butterflies in my stomach, but I'm like, okay, just stay positive. This is gonna be fun.
Oh, you look amazing.
Thank you, so do you.
I like your flower.
Thank you, I know. I was thinking of doing an extra little special thing. This looks so fun, look at this.
Yeah, I can't wait.
Dayron has arranged for us to get a personal dance lesson before the whole bar fills up. And yeah, I feel grateful to learn some of the moves before it's time to get real down and dirty. I know, we're gonna get a private lesson.
All right, I'm gonna go find out where my date is.
I know, his date's a little late right now.
It happens,
well, man. I did kind of just tell her, invite her today, so you know.
Last minute.
I'm gonna go call her and see where she is, but I had to find a date last minute because I really thought it was a joke that I was gonna have to go on this date.
It's about damn time. My parents let her go off on her own without her brother coming with her, without them spying on her, and just say, you know what, Jazz? We trust you. You got this.
I'm really excited about this. I've never done anything like this before.
I forgot my hat at home.
Oh, your hat, cowboy hat, no.
I know, I'm so out of place.
It's okay, you have beautiful curly hair instead. I feel like a little like flower child hippie kind of.
You're like a hippie cowboy.
Hippie cowgirl, yep.
It works.
Dayron says my look is very cowboy, and I say cowgirl because I'm a woman. Hello.
Hi. Hey, how are you?
Good. You're a real life cowgirl.
Yeah.
Well, I left my hat. I'm so sad.
It's okay. You look great.
I think I got the wrong headpiece. I'm wearing a flower crown.
Oh, you look beautiful.
Thank you. So do you.
Fantastic.
What's your name?
Wonderful. I'm Maria.
Maria. Yes. Jazz. Nice to meet you.
Jazz. Nice to meet you.
Dayron, a pleasure.
And what was it?
Dayron.
Dayron. And you guys ready to get started?
Yeah, sure.
All right, come on over here.
I feel like I'm pretty grounded and present. I really just want to stay focused on Dayron and really connect with him without getting too much of my thoughts.
On 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, shimmy, shimmy.
The reason why I chose line dancing is because I thought it'd be fun if we did something that we're both bad at, so that we're not worried about like impressing each other or anything like that. And you know, if you mess it up, you mess it up. That's like part of the fun.
1 and 2. Can you do that?
1 and 2.
Yeah, just like a cheerleader. Have you ever done cheerleading stuff?
Not since I was like 7.
Well, you're starting now.
So 1 and 2.
Yes. Yes,
oh, wait,
perfect. So 1 and 2 to the left, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Yes.
Okay.
I almost feel like we should incorporate one of your moves.
What's one of my moves?
You're gonna tell me.
I do a lot of like fingers. Like,
fingers, oh, I have the perfect move for you. I have the perfect move for you, okay.
This is hard, choreography is really hard. I haven't done it in a long time.
But it's fun.
It is fun, yes.
And you're gonna make him look bad.
No, he's great, he's a great dancer.
No, you didn't see me trying to do this.
Oh. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6.
Okay.
I'm gonna teach you the next part, you ready?
Sure, yes. I'm a little bit nervous and intimidated and tense in certain moments, but I'm just trying to go with it and enjoy it as much as possible. Dayron seems to be having a good time. We're both just along for the ride. What's up?
Hey.
You guys made it.
Okay.
We're learning some dance moves.
Yes, we made it. And we're ready to dance too.
Yeah.
Join us.
You're gonna love this dance.
Okay.
This is Ariel.
I'm Ariel.
I feel like I'm back in high school in dance class. The dance instructor is good looking, but I think my date is even more attractive. All right, we're ready to get after it.
It's fun, it's basic.
It's so fun.
But sometimes you just wanna get a little groovy, you know?
Oh, okay.
So.
My hair doesn't do that.
Girls.
I'm leaving my crown on. This crown is staying on.
It's fun.
Come on.
Look at her go.
See?
Okay. Look, do it with me. Okay.
I'm getting a little uncomfortable because Maria does her hair flip and Dayron is kind of like, Jazz, you do it.
You're doing great. I don't know why you're nervous.
I'm not nervous. nervous.
You got this.
I'm not nervous.
Okay, you guys want a break or some water?
I would love some water. Yeah, that'd be great.
Take a water break. We'll get some water.
Yeah, we're gonna get some water.
Want something to drink? We can take a break doing this.
Hearing Dayron say I seem nervous kind of takes me off guard because now I just feel uncomfortable because I feel like I'm projecting negative emotions that I don't want to be projecting. The bar fills up and things are still feeling a little tense with me and Dayron, but hopefully with all these people here, we could jump on the dance floor and have a really good time.
You said you just got a pool? Do you know how to swim?
Of course, yes. I'm a mermaid. Let me show you my tattoo. All right. That's my mermaid. It's cute, right?
Yeah.
It's like my cute little symbol. I've always loved mermaids.
You wanna hit the dance floor?
Yeah, I'm fine dancing.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
I can tell that jazz is an experience, but I'm really into her. I'm sure. Yeah, I don't know. I really like her. I really hope this goes somewhere.
It's hard, right?
I don't know what's going on.
No! You know, Dayron is a very handsome guy, and he has a great personality, and I don't know him too well still, so I don't know if I really want to kiss him or go deeper into a romantic connection. But right now, I'm still having a great time. All right, let's head off.
Yeah?
It's too hard.
Killing it, what the heck?
I know, it was hard.
She was going.
We missed them teaching the choreography, so it was hard.
Oh, we were just learning a different dance.
What are you guys doing?
We were practicing the step, inside.
Oh my god, I know it.
Step.
Let's try, ready?
All right, so it's my dance. So I think it's
step,
inside again.
No, it's outside.
Is it outside?
It's outside, and then
back.
Step. Yep, that's
outside.
It.
Outside.
Oh my god.
Michelle.
Oh, no.
Now y'all are just kicking each other out here.
Okay.
You wanna step outside and get some fresh air?
Sure, yeah. Let's do it.
Alright, let's go. Where are you going?
We're gonna go outside
real quick, okay? Alright, yeah, we'll be right back.
Be safe out there.
I hope I get to see you again.
Yeah. Yeah, I hope so too. Yeah. I think we should come back here one night.
I'm so down.
Yeah.
So you said you're going back to Harvard soon?
Yeah, my plan is to go back this fall. I'm really excited about it. I have some friends there. And
would you ever do like a long distance relationship, or what do you?
You know, I'm not closing the door to a long distance relationship. It just, if it works, it works. And do you think we have good chemistry?
I think so.
I think so too.
I had a blast today. And
I don't think
that really happens if you're not enjoying your company.
No, it was definitely new. I don't know if you know this, but you're the first date I've been on in over 4 years.
Wow. Am I like your type, or
I don't really have a type.
I'll get you.
You may have seen in my bio, but I identify as like pansexual. So
okay.
I'm open to dating men, women, transgender people, non-binary people, anyone who just opens their heart up in the right way, and my heart opens in the same way, and we just.
I really admire that.
Yeah, I think people are special. And so are you.
Thanks.
We all are.
I think you're special too.
Thank you.
I'm looking into her eyes, and the vibe feels right, the energy feels right, the conversation is just intimate enough, and I want to kiss her. I do. I want to kiss her. Honestly, to me, the most important thing is if, like, we get along. If, like, we can feed off of each other.
I really believe, like, starting off relationships as friendships is best. And we could continue developing a relationship in the future. Like, it's just the beginning, you know?
Yeah, and hopefully it turns into something more soon.
I hope so, too. Yeah.
So kind of like on that topic, would you be okay if I kissed you?
Right now?